Hi guys, so as you can tell from the title, it's going to be a slightly different video. I haven't filmed a video like that before, so it's gonna be the first one and I really hope you like it. But just a heads up for you guys, if you are not into designer items or you are against the use of leather, please exit the video because it's definitely gonna make you upset. So I don't want you to watch it if it's something that you will not enjoy, okay? All good? Lately, I've accumulated a few designer items. I've decided that investing in pieces that are gonna last me for not only 1 year, but for many years to come is quite a smart choice. So that's what I did, and I treated myself to something really special that I wanna share with you. Okay, so I'm gonna start with this little Gucci bag. I'm gonna take this one out. My boyfriend and I went to a Sicilian outlet village and they had so many Italian brands there, one of them being Gucci. I believe this is all Gucci packaging because they changed their bags. Now they're like cream colored with black. So this is like an old style Gucci bronze bag. Then I have a little also like bronze envelope which has my receipt in there, and this is the box. This is like a classic Gucci box. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think they changed the boxes as well, so it's like kind of like a retro Gucci thing. So I've always wanted one of those. It's basically a key holder. So if you're carrying a nice handbag, you don't want your keys to scratch the inside of your bag. And because I do want to protect my handbags, I thought it would be a good idea to get a key holder. So beautiful, isn't it? It's just this blush pink key holder, which has Gucci logo embossed all over it. It has a little bow. I'm not too fond of the bow because it makes the holder a little bit more girly than I actually am. But it's okay. So when you open it up, well, let's remove all of the paper. And this is what it looks like on the inside. So you just clip your keys here and yeah, they're nice and secure. They had it in black, in gold, in like a navy blue color without a bow, and lots of other different designs, but this one was my favorite. I feel like it's so me also. It's just very pretty and hopefully it will last me for many, many years. But it's something that you would use daily because I'm gonna have my car, my home keys on it. So it might get worn and torn pretty quickly, but yeah, I love it. And it was 50% off. That's the only thing, well, besides Nike sneakers that I got at an outlet. Then this is something that I got quite a few months ago, way before Christmas. I just treated myself to it basically. And I got it on Luisa Via Roma, which is a pretty famous designer, online designer shop. And I use it every single day, so I just popped it back into the box to pretend like it's a brand new thing. So we can do an unboxing together. This is how it arrived, with like a little Luisa Via Roma bow. So you remove the bow. You have a little Luisa Via Roma card. Then inside is a little box from Saint Laurent. I love this brand so, so much. Then inside the box, you have a little pouch and you have some more cards. I don't know what it is. Maybe some authenticity stuff, loads of cards in here. And then in this little black pouch, I think you can guess what it is because so many YouTubers and fashion bloggers have featured this in their videos or like posts. Dum-da-da-dum. This is how I found out about it. I think I was watching Tamara Kalinick. She mentioned this Saint Laurent card holder. She had it in this like cocoa color and I was like, this is so cool. This is exactly what I need because I don't like carrying huge bags and the wallet is quite big. It takes a lot of space in the handbag. So I thought a card holder would be a perfect option for me because, you know, I carry lots of cards. I don't really carry cash too often. So I was like, right, I need this. And it's so beautiful. And I got it in black with a gold YSL logo. And it has this kind of like caviar leather. It's very nice and squishy. It won't scratch very easily because it's pretty hard to scratch. And yeah, I just love it so much. I think it's just so chic. And at first it was quite stiff, but now, because, you know, I use it daily, I have my driver's license, my ID, my bank card, and like my most used grocery shop or like loyalty cards in there. It fits quite a few cards. I think on a daily basis, I carry maybe 7 cards in here. And yeah, it has softened up and stretched out a little bit, so it's just really easy to get your cards in and out of it. And I think it's such a brilliant purchase. I'm so happy with it, because honestly, I just pop it into any bag. If I am going grocery shopping, I just take this and my phone and keys, and I'm good to go. And yeah, it's just perfection. If you are gonna get one thing that I show you guys in this haul, get this one. It's an absolutely stunning card holder and so useful. And they have them in quite a few colors now, I think. The cocoa color one is always sold out. That's the one I initially wanted, but I actually prefer this one now, because the other one has a silver YSL logo, whereas this one has a gold one. And gold is my jam. So I love it. I just think it's so beautiful. And hopefully it will last me for many years. I really hope so, fingers crossed. Okay, another thing I want to show you, something from Dior. These are Dior sunglasses. And you guys might already know that I work with Optometrijos Centras, which is an optician in Lithuania. And I featured quite a few sunglasses and glasses from their shop. And this is something that they gifted to me. So it's not... I didn't purchase these sunglasses myself. It was a very kind gift from them, and I love them so much. I mean, I picked them out by myself, so, you know, it's my choice. Comes in a black box. Again, this is like a little Christian Dior tissue for cleaning your glasses. This is the case they come in. It's I love this case so much. So it's a leather case in a pretty unusual shape for a sunglass case. Wait, I'm gonna show you the sunnies in a minute. I'm gonna show you the case now. So it's all velvet on the inside. It has a Christian Dior card. And why I love it so much is because you can pop these corners on the inside and then close it like that, and it's completely flat. So when you're wearing sunglasses, you do this, you fold it over like that and pop it in your bag, and it doesn't take up space, because nowadays bags are getting smaller and smaller, and this just won't take up space in your handbag. So how clever is that? Tum ta da da! These are the sunglasses. So they are the Dior So Real. Let me see. Yeah, there's a number. I'm gonna leave the exact details of the sunglasses down below in the info bar for you guys if you're interested. But I've seen these online as well. And this is what they look like. So they're basically black, and they have real leather here. Like on the top of the sunnies. I just love the combination of black and gold. And then the arms of the sunglasses are tortoise. They're just so stunning. I mean, I love them. They're insanely expensive sunglasses. Like, I mean, insane. I don't know if I would ever pay this much for a pair of sunglasses, but they're outstanding. When I look at them, I just think, whoa, they're so classy. And Dior So Real sunglasses come in so many different colors and styles now. But yeah, these are from Optometrijos Centras if you're interested, and I just think they're stunning. And then I saved the best for last. So basically, I recently treated myself just after New Year. I thought this is gonna be my reward to myself for 2016. It's a big purchase for me, but it's something that I wanted for such a long time. I think ever since these bags came out, I've wanted one. And it's a handbag from Chloe. And Chloe is probably one of my favorite designer brands for sure. I just love everything and anything they do. Shoes, bags, clothes, you name it. Chloe is just an epitome of my style. So, their Faye handbags have been my ultimate dream. I'm gonna say this, I wanted a big Faye bag, but when I went to Paris, we went into Chloe's shop and I saw the bags in real life, the big and the smaller version. And to be honest, I prefer the small ones just because I don't know, just really like the shape of the small fae bag. I still love the big ones, but I feel like the small one is a bit more special. So I decided to go with a smaller one. And let's do a striptease. This is my new bag, my new love. It's so beautiful. I'm absolutely head over heels with it. It has like smooth leather on the back side, which is really good. I like that it's not suede here because it won't get, you know, like dirty or scuffed or worn as quickly, I feel like. And then the front has black suede. The chain is gold. This clip is like kind of gunmetal or silver color, and then the ring is gold also. Has snakeskin on top, which is definitely not for everyone. And then this is the inside of the bag. So I'm gonna take the stuff out so you can see how much it fits. It actually, I tried fitting the things that I carry in my like current Rebecca Minkoff bag, and every single thing fits in this bag. It just looks deceivingly small. It actually fits all my essentials. It is the perfect size for me. Like, I wouldn't want a bigger bag. So it has three compartments. The first one is quite skinny, then you have the big main compartment, and then another skinny one, and then this little pocket where you can keep your card holder. So it came with like this plasticky authenticity card, then some information on the leather of the bag and stuff. Oh, there's one more paper. So this is the little flap. As you can see, I'm doing a proper unboxing of the bag. Yeah, just taking everything out. This is what it looks like. And as I said, it fits so much, and I just think it's so incredibly beautiful. It's my prized possession, and I just love fae bags. Something about it, I guess just the simplicity of the model. I feel like it's so classic and elegant and a very timeless design. And you can adjust the strap. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 holes. So you can make it either longer or shorter as you wish. And I just cannot wait to take it out for its first outing. And let me know if you guys would be interested in what's in my bag. I definitely want to film it. I get so many requests on Snapchat for what's in my bag videos. So give this video a thumbs up if you think I should film what's in my bag with this beauty here. So this is my present to myself, and I got it on Farfetch, which is a great online designer shop, because I feel like Farfetch has so much stuff in so many different styles, colors. If you're looking for designer items, Farfetch has one of the best selections, I feel like. So yeah, I love the bag. So that's everything I got. I hope you guys like this video. I hope you don't think it's braggy or showing off. I work for everything that I have. Whether it's high street or designer, it doesn't change for me. If I love the item, I want to share it with you guys. And in the future, I plan on filming more designer hauls, designer reviews, because I don't know, I just feel like I'm growing up. I want to invest my money in a smart way, instead of buying like 5 Zara handbags. That's my logic now. I don't know, it might change later on, but I feel like spending my money wisely now. And if you like this video and you would love to see more designer hauls in the future, please let me know in the comments. Subscribe if you haven't already, give it a thumbs up. All of the items, or most of them, will be in the info bar, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.